you free, tree lady! Run now! Warn my father!
Hrawn? Your high priest's son? Traitor!
All Hak'u die if you serve or win! You serve a fool to trust Morden! Morden kill Hak'u! Hak'u must help tree ladies! My father helped tree ladies! I go find my father!
You! Did you see that? Hrawn could not have been lying, else why would he have come to my defense like that? I thank you for arriving when you did, stranger. This place is not safe for us to linger. Let us return to Eirulan before the other Hak'u return in force. My thanks. Your bravery has saved my daughter. I cannot think of what might have happened had you not found her when you did.
May all Hak'U rot forever.
Please, take this with my gratitude. Tansy has told me of her terrible time with the Hak'u. If it happened as she said, and one attacked another, the time to defeat the Hak'u is now. If they are fighting amongst themselves, they will be distracted and open to attack.
Wait, Mother, you are mistaken. Brave stranger, it is not as my mother believes. I was speaking to the one you saw when you arrived. His name is Hrawn, and you will want to hear what he has said before you obey my mother's wishes. Hrawn is the son of the Hak'u High Priest.
Tansy, that is enough! Child, you have had a great trauma. You must rest now and leave these worrying matters to your elders. You must seek out this Hrawn and the Hak'u High Priest and defeat them. The sooner the treacherous Hak'u are gone from the island, the sooner I can be at good. If Tansy has not imagined all of this, you will surely find this Hrawn.